So this one and that
for both tracks because of this train. Just a single locomotive. Maybe it's an AC6.